Yo, 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 it's your boy, Dragons of Thunder, and I'm back live and direct with another video. And this video right here is a special video about my baby boys, Fang and Aang. Fang is a red dragon, het hypo translucent. That's all he is. Red, het hypo translucent. This guy is a hypo translucent whiplet. He will be breeding to Naga, my zero baby girl, right there. So Naga, as you can see, Naga and Aang will have babies this spring. He's 4 months old. He just hit 4 months old. Actually, he's 4 months and a half. And he's about to be 5 he'll be five. So he's not five yet. So yeah. I got to get my days right. May, June, July, August, September, October. So the end of October, actually he's 5 months. He just hit five, I'm sorry. He's 5 months old. He's about to be 5 months old. And they're not major off in size. This guy is missing a piece of his tail. He's missing like a quarter. I don't know. I don't know how much he's missing. Let's see. So this is a training and taming video. I wanted to drop for you guys. I wanted to drop this video for you guys and let you guys see my baby boys and also see my custom build that I'm doing. This is for a snake. I'm going to show you the whole build in a minute. I'm going to show you all my studs, what I did to it, and why. I'm not finished yet, so this is not the final product. So I got Aang and Fang out for training purposes, right? What I like to bring them out while I'm building and get them used to noises and sounds, things like that. Both of these guys he don't like Fang, but Aang doesn't like Fang. So both of these guys have been, this dude is like, I think he's the worst dragon I've had as far as attitude and not taming down. Like, watch this. I could pick this dude up. I can pick him up, I can set him down, and he's good. If you look at his breathing, he is breathing kinda hard, so he is nervous. Yeah, he's nervous. But probably cause they're in this box. But I don't work with Fang and Aang like I do with Naga, Azula, and E-Ray. Like when E-Ray was a baby, man, I worked with him all the time. Azula, big time cuddler, and Naga. I worked with Naga with commands like no, don't stop. You know what I'm saying? And she understand it. Azula does too. But these two guys right here, these are some hard heads, man. I don't really work with him with Aang a lot. Reason I don't work with Aang a lot is because he just don't. He don't submit to training at all. This dude is wild. So we got Fang right here. And like I was telling you, his tail, a piece of his tail is missing. So let's see if he can be still. He's not gonna be still. I think he was at almost 11 inches last time I measured him, or longer. I don't remember, but they won't be still. But yeah, man, I take them out while I'm building and things like that. He's probably around 13. If his head was down and his tail was flat, if he was flat, he'd probably be at 13, somewhere around there. But Aang is growing at a great rate. Fang just started hitting spurts. And as you can see, he's shedding again. Fang was staying the same size for a little bit. And I always remember, man, I got him at 4 months old. So it seems like it's taking forever for him to grow. But I did show him, I showed Fang and Aang on Facebook, and a lot of people was like, oh my God, he's so huge. Cause they hadn't seen him in a while, you know, versus people on Instagram and YouTube seeing him.
He got his little pot belly.
I like his shed. It looks like that maroon red that everybody say is red. That's maroon. These two might fight. I don't know. I wouldn't let it happen. I would not let them fight. Look at Aang, man. I think Aang probably, I mean, yeah, Aang, he might be 15 if he put his head down. Let's see. I don't think he's going for that shit. Aang don't care about nothing. So he might be 14 and a half or 15. I'm not sure. Hold on, man. I'm about to go get my scale real quick. I'm going to go get my scale. We're going to weigh these boys on camera. Let y'all see versus me telling y'all what they are. A lot of people, they tell you what they are, but it ain't really what they are. I'll be right back. I don't remember where I put my... where I put my scale at. Oh, here you go. You guys enjoy Fang and Aang, man, while I'm getting this scale ready. So, you guys see Aang and Fang, man, they be chilling. They gonna get there eventually. Aang is gonna be a long time before he get there. So let me set this up and then I'll show you guys the weight. Grams. All right. The plate is 6 grams. This dude's a scared cat. So the plate is 6 grams. Subtract 6, he's around 121. Yeah, 122. So Fang is probably 122 grams at 4 months, 4.5 months old. He's gonna be a big boy. I think he's gonna be big, I don't know. I hope he does. His rate ain't as fast, but I think he's gonna get big as hell. So the plate is 6 grams. Let's see if we can, this dude, hey, what I was telling y'all about him, like, he don't submit to training, like, he doesn't at all. And, you know, it's kind of irritating a bit. It's, like, kind of irritating. But I'll get him where I need him to be, you know? So, hopefully he'll start submitting to training, but he shouldn't be running for me like this. You know what I mean? See if I can get me a screen. Give me a thumbnail. A thumbnail. That's a good thumbnail right there. Yep, bang, bang. So the 8 minute and 40 something second mark. I'm really just showing y'all these guys because I don't show them enough like I should. So I want to do a video with just these two. Hold tight on the build. I'm finna show you this build. I'm gonna go around the build and show it to you. So 6 grams. I don't think he's gonna be still. Let's see. All right. Let's see. It's saying 173. So his tail ain't all the way on there, but he's probably about 170, 167 or so. I don't remember what Fang was. Y'all leave it in the comments. I forgot. But yeah, about 173, 160. Between 168, 173 is Aang probably. But he's almost 15 inches, if not. They don't be still at all. At all. Hold on just a minute. Somebody's wanting out of the door. Come on, buddy. What are you doing?
Huh? What? Your mama not here, homie?
He thought he heard the garage open up, I bet. But yeah, man. This is Aang and Fang. Let me put them up in the sun. Yeah, they afraid probably because I put them in this box. That light ain't good. America, America. I love my country. I will tell y'all, Fang has that gummy red. The camera's not picking it up at all. He has real dark red spots. Then he have light red, gummy candy red spots. Then he has maroonish spots. He has three different colors going on in him. But for the most part, in person, you can ask Ohana Dragons and who else seen him in person? Hell, KP Critters. Ask all them, man. When you see these KP's reds in person, like, hold on. Matter of fact, let me switch this light. All right, bam. So when you see Aang and Fang, of course Aang too, but when you see Fang in person, man, he looks way different than what he is on camera and photos. Like, way different. Even as I look at him and the camera at the same time, it's no comparison at all. Like, to see him in person is like, it's crazy. Like, it's mind blowing, really. Like, just to see a dragon that color. Look, Aang running off, man. Like, bro, I'm not gonna do nothing to you. Like, it's sad. I hate that he's scary like that. He always looking for something to eat too. But yeah, man, I got them out. We're maxing and relaxing, and I'm gonna finish this snake build. I think it's a red tail boa, a baby red tail boa is gonna go in here. On the cool side, on the hot side, I got the vent down low, and then on the cool side, I got it up high, and I put them at angles. But yep. So for the studs, I have one in the middle, since it's over 4 feet long. And then one at the top. And then I have my main studs going across, bottom, front, front. And then I have my side studs. Those are studs, 2x3s. Then on the back corners, and then on the front sides. So yeah, I got all my studs in, got my vent in. And next I'm gonna be using this, not the impact. I'm gonna use my hammer drill right here. This 12 volt. This is a 12 volt DeWalt Extreme. This Extreme kit is crazy. I got the hacksaw, the circular saw, the impact hammer drill, regular drill, and also the screwdriver. Yep, all of it's in there. But yeah, I just wanted y'all to see. Oh, look who came out. I'm gonna see if he wants some dubious. Y'all see those webs on his under his chin? It's spider webs we making. I think around. I can't remember the name of the spider, but it's not poisonous, so that's why I kind of leave it alone now. If it get too crazy, then I'll get them. But other than that, nah, the spiders don't bother him. Look who came out to play. That's that boy E-Ray. He just came out for the first time in a long time out of that hide. That's a grow light up in Azula's tank. Grow light. I'm gonna take that out. I'm supposed to be putting some new plants in E-Ray, Azula, and Naga's tanks. I'm supposed to be putting some new plants in there. But I'm gonna take this drill bit, and I'm gonna make my holes for my plugs. For my light fixtures. So the light fixtures would be mounted up here. And then over there on the cool side. I think with the snake, I might put them closer to the middle. I don't know. I'm about to call him and see real quick. But this is a Dragons of Thunder tank. And also, y'all remember, you can buy Grub Terra from Grub Terra's website using my discount code at Dragons of Thunder. Dragons of Thunder is the discount. for my Grub Terror code. You can use that. Don't forget. Go get you some Black Soldier Fly Larvae. And make sure your dragons get their grub on. And I want to tell y'all about his beard. Like, a lot of people think he's probably mad or frustrated or stressed out. But honestly, on camera, his beard looks way, way darker. Oh, yep. So Aang is a fighter. Come here, boy. Yeah, Aang is a fighter. I kind of felt that. But his beard looks way, in person, it don't even look black. But on camera, it does. When he was younger, Boss Dragons had mentioned it. And somebody else said it too. They was like, since he's like translucent, his beard looks way darker than what it is. I'm telling you, his beard in person is not black. But on camera, it looks black. And also, he has shed underneath. Oh, did he try to bite me? I don't know if he tried to bite me or not, but I'm about to put this dude up. Yeah, but I don't work with them like I did the big ones, but he'll be fine eventually. I'll work with him bit by bit, just not too much. He's beautiful though, man. Like, he is super beautiful. Look at him. Ain't that right, Aang? You beautiful, buddy? Yeah, look at that. His spikes look just like his daddy's. Like, exactly like his daddy's. This dude is beautiful, man. Matter of fact, I'm gonna leave him out. I'm gonna get some shots of him and Fang before I put him up and post them on Instagram. But yeah, I just wanted to show y'all that. Show y'all these two guys. Man, they beautiful. These dudes are some real handsome dragons. And this is Fang. Head hypo translucent. Even his beard look kind of dark, and it's nowhere near dark. You see that? It's picking it up a little. His beard is nowhere near black. It's a normal color right now. When they got deep translucent, that deep translucent gene, you are going to pick that up, that black beard up way more than any other dragon. But I just wanted to show y'all these two boys, these two handsome guys, my baby boys, and show you that Dragons of Thunder tank. So I'm finna finish this tank up, and I'm gonna get some photos of these guys, and then finish the tank, and post some photos of them on Instagram. Y'all be sure to follow me on Instagram at Dragons of Thunder. Follow me on TikTok at Dragons of Thunder. Be sure to order your Black Soldier Fly Larvae from Grub Terror and use Dragons of Thunder discount code. And if you need a hoodie or a shirt, hit me up privately on Instagram or Facebook. I'll get back at you. And until we meet again, everybody be good and safe. And we out, man. Guan Guala.